I shot this video in early January after we had above normal temperatures for about a week. And believe it or not, turtles do come out in the wintertime if the water warms up enough. This particular pond was frozen over just a few weeks before, but as you can see, the turtles are out getting a little sun on this warm day. Like all reptiles, water turtles are cold-blooded, so when the temperatures start to fall, their metabolism slows. Once cold temperatures are here to stay, they settle into the muddy bottoms of lakes, rivers, and ponds, and they'll stay there until the water warms up again. They have special tissue on their necks and cloaca that allow them to absorb oxygen from the water, very much like fish use their gills to get oxygen from the water. Mammals have separate openings for excreting urine and feces, but turtles excrete both from the same opening. That's the cloaca. So to put it bluntly, turtles survive wintertime temperatures by breathing through their butts. Amazingly, during cold weather, a turtle's heart rate can slow to just a few beats a minute. If you've ever seen a turtle in the wintertime, I'd like to hear about it. And if you're just now finding this channel and you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Otherwise, like, comment, or share. We'll see you next time.